Etwas ganz Neuem auf meinem Kanal. Ich streame nebenbei wieder, weil ich über den Stream mehr aufnehme und bla und bla und bla. Und es ist Minecraft Story Mode! Und wir fangen jetzt an mit der ersten Episode. Ich habe gleich das ganze Pack gekauft, wo ich alle Episoden habe, aber die kommen ja nach und nach immer und das ist ein bisschen blöd. Und jetzt stell die Verbindung schneller her. Suchen halt. Oh Mann, es gibt keine DLCs, du brauchst da nicht nachzusuchen. Komm schon, mach schneller. Bitte. Wow! Awesome! Ich glaube, ich muss einen neuen Spielstand einsetzen. Na ja. Episoden. Inhalte werden. Ich will das haben. Götche. Gekauft. Ja, habe ich alles gekauft. Okay, dann gehen wir mal aufs Spiel. Len. Ah, da. Spielstand. Ah, okay, cool. Nice, ich hab's hinbekommen. Ich bin doch nicht so blöd, wie ich dachte. So, wen nehmen wir denn mal? Also, kann ich... Ah. Okay, eine Frau will ich nicht. Okay. Ich weiß, dass absolut jeder, absolut fucking jeder hat den genommen. Ich bin so ein Bad Boy. Ich nehm den. Ist der gleiche, bloß in Dunkel. Ist jetzt rassistisch? Keine Ahnung. Starten wir mal die erste Episode. Ich habe schon 2 Minuten mit nichts verbracht. Geil!
Nothing built can last forever. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, 4 heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Eligard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These 4 friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as 4 heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend. But when one story ends, another one begins.
Oh, Alter, mein Stuhl!
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands. It's just a hypothetical question, Jesse. So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
Oh, Bacon. What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere
you go? Aber ich
nenne
ihn jetzt auch Bacon.
He kind of makes us look like...
Das ist überhaupt nicht...
I don't know. Amateurs.
Ruben's my best friend.
Ruben.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
We are not losers, Olivia.
We lose all the time. It's
okay.
What we do.
It is a tic-tac game.
Okay, that might be true.
I can't remember the last time we won anything.
The Walking Dead,
but if
they
that's the
fight.
Case, it means we win at being losers.
All right. Fine.
You hear that?
Alter!
No.
Boom!
Kleines Arschloch.
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Oh, this
great.
Is so sweet.
Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies.
That wasn't funny, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Ruben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
As long as Ruben is happy, I'm
happy. Well, zippity-doo-dah. Okay, relax. It's fine.
You
definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Oh, yeah.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Ich finde, so sieht der Typ... Mann, man kann die Kamera nicht richtig bewegen. Ja, ich weiß, wo man die bewegt. Ich habe die ganzen Episoden schon durch. Ich bin, weißt du, ne? So. Truhe. Suchen. Was gibt's denn da?
Flint and Steel? Not too shabby.
Flint and Steel. Ansehen.
Gabriel, the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my... sweet poster collection.
Ich bin ja so eine richtige Loot Bitch und all sowas. Weiß man ja auch von den Diablo Let's Play.
Shears definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Ich nehme alles unter die Lupe.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition.
Scheißegal, ob mein Inventar zu voll ist.
Look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. Really should change the name. I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
Ich hoffe, ich krieg kein Ärger mit der scheiß GEMA.
Give me a dragon roar, Ruben.
Scheiße, er fängt schon wieder an. Yeah.
That'll do, Ruben.
Oh, süßes Schwein.
That'll do.
Ich will auch süßes Schwein. Mom, kauf mir ein Schwein. Oh, ich glaube, mehr gibt. Ja, mehr. Ja, okay. Ja, gehen wir mal raus.
Verwende.
Quiet, quiet, quiet. Ich unterhalte mich. Oh, süß. Ein kleines Stummelschwänzchen.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition. But you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest of this year's Endercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
I just have to
Man, we have to really try to win this year.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
Anything can happen, Olivia.
Then why have we lost 9 of these in a row?
You can't look at this as a whole. The odds are refreshed each time. Maybe no one else will show up.
Now you're being realistic.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, we build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better?
Jeder
I'm more scared
YouTuber
of Enderman than creepers.
Hat immer den Zombie,
they both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Mal. Creeper.
Then again, you scared the crap Enderman out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman.
Wir bauen einen Enderman.
Thing.
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. Wir bauen einen Enderman. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition.
Oh,
think we've got everything we need?
So. It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing it.
Abbauen, ja?
We're so
oh,
prepared.
Jetzt
we
ist,
can't
Fingerfertigkeit
lose.
Gefragt.
Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team
Eins,
on three.
Zwei,
one,
drei,
two,
team.
Three. Team.
Prepare. Nice. Was muss ich jetzt drücken?
Mein Finger.
Ja. Nein, nein!
Building, we've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. Good. There's Lucas and the Ocelots.
The
rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Wow.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Loser, hat er gesagt.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Oh,
team name?
We are not ready for this.
Team name? Order.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the order of the pig.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, order of the pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Ja, Arschlöcher. Bink nicht so behindert. Die Loot Bitch ist hier bei. Ansehen.
Nope.
Menno. Nee, das ist, Schild. Ansehen.
Like everyone in town is here.
Ob die ganze Stadt hier wäre. Ist sie bestimmt auch. Dass die ganze Stadt ist, was für ein kleiner Server muss denn das sein? Wie für 30 Leute oder so? Stand 3. Okay, da muss ich hin.
Is that a freaking beacon?
They have a freaking beacon. Jetzt fängt er an zu
freaking
rappen.
Beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Geier.
We're gonna lose.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one,
Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Reuben is not food.
Could have fooled me. He looks delicious.
That sounded like a weird compliment.
You'll have to eat meat first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Yeah, hör auf dieses Arschloch.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Vielleicht ist er doch
kein Arschloch. Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Pet.
How's the bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that Nether Star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you. Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building competition.
Die sitzt so scheiße, mein Fuß tut der mal.